Hey, how you doing?
When I
Today we're gonna be opening some old school crates here. As you can see, we got a bunch of original CCs from back in the day. These are actually the only ones left in the game at this point in time. A lot of people may think I'm lying, but just go ahead and do the research for yourself and you'll see that it's the truth. Anyway, with that being said, we're gonna go ahead and open all the CC fours, threes, and twos. And then knock out the remainders in ones, which I believe will leave us with 8 CC1s. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. And if my luck is anything like it usually is, we're probably looking at lot of rare decals. But yeah, all right. We're gonna start out with the CC4s, see what we can get. In these crates anymore, honestly. Well, very rare. Roadhog snakeskin. Careful on to the next one. For anyone who's curious about what I do, because I don't just make YouTube video games and stream, but if you do want to check out my link below on the stream, I'll be posting that down below. I'm going to start streaming probably mainly Rocket League, maybe a little bit of Hearthstone, and of course, I don't know, possibly some Fortnite. I just played for the first time yesterday, and yeah, it was absolute trash, but that's okay. I'll learn. It takes time. Used to play Counter-Strike back in the day. It's got kind of similar controls. And of course, another rare decal. Just my luck when it comes to opening crates. It's actually incredible. Buddy opened up like two BMDs back to back, and I'll just sit here and open up 1,000 crates. Ooh, are those painted? Wait a minute, what color are they? Are those white? Hold on one second. Oh yeah, and this is a new account, so I have like no items. I played on Xbox for a long time, and I just started on PC. And why can't I find them? Of course, they're gray. Anyway, back to crates. So yeah, guys, if you enjoy the content, drop a like. Let me know what I can improve on. This is my first YouTube video ever. Ooh. So obviously, I have a lot of work. I got to establish a persona, figure out what direction I'm going on the channel. Starting off with Rocket League crate openings right now because I know a lot of people love those. But as time progresses, I'll probably do some other stuff because I'm actually in the Air Force, so it might be useful to look into doing some sort of videos about like the Air Force or just questions people might have. I know a lot of people are curious about official choice, or they just might be curious about it. So we can go ahead and look into that. If that's something that interests people. I've done some research. It seems like those types of videos they get a lot of attention. And those are painted Spirels. Probably gray. They might be black though. What do you guys think? Comment below what color you think they are before you actually look. So pause the video real quick. Oh, they're black. Goalkeeper. So not horrible. Not terrible. We got two painted items so far, though. It is double painted weekend right now. I'm not sure if that applies to crates as well. So if someone could let me know, that'd be cool. I'd really like to get a BMD. All I have on this account is a hex. So it'd be nice to get something else, because I'm not a huge fan of these can't be painted, right? Protons? I mean, I'm so used to the new crates, I forget when they started doing all the painted stuff. Probably a while ago. But probably after the CCs were about. I actually kind of like this decal. Like, I might even like it more than Hexed. Yeah, I might just use that instead of the Hexed. yeah, guys, I just got back from a deployment. I was in Qatar for 6 months. That was a lot of fun. And I wasn't able to play on PC the whole time. So it's nice to finally be back and be on PC again. I was playing on Xbox. I was in Qatar playing in Europe servers with 150 ping. Managed to get the champ somehow. I don't know how, honestly. It was real bad. I couldn't win a 50-50 to save my life. I mean, at least we're not getting, like, all rare cards. That's pretty good.
Come on, Daddy needs a BMP.
Nope, no snake skin. Pretty fond of those. Single zombies, so the chances of white zombies are pretty much out the window. Last shot, and a distortion for the break. It's kind of weird doing this video. It's like, you don't really have anyone to talk to, so I'm just sitting here talking to myself. Alright, so we're on to CC3s now. We'll be open 14 CC4s, got 2 painted items. Bunch of rare decals, very rare decals. And we're gonna start off with another rare decal. Who would've thought? It's like there's a lot of rare decals in these crates. Very interesting. Ooh, there goes the heat wave. Obviously, we're not going to get that, though. Another rare decal. I'm actually really excited about that. Breakout Felfield, a lot of people don't know this, but it's one of the most highly seeked items in the game. And I could probably get like 2 heats from that. And if you can't tell by now, I'm definitely not being sarcastic either. Octane Shisha. Is that like shisha, like the tobacco you smoke? The pipe? Like Aladdin pipe or whatever you want to call it? Is that what they were like? Is that like a spin-off there? I mean, what are they trying to do with it? Some of these names are rather suggestive. For example, Octane Buzzkill. I mean, you know Psyonix was just absolutely trolling when they came out with that name because they know nobody wants a rare decal, so they named it Buzzkill. Very fitting. Okay. Troika. I actually really like the Dark Matter. That would have been cool to get one of those. I don't have one of those. It was like my favorite boost for a long time. Then they came out with that, there was a boost that came out during one of the RLCSs. I think it was actually last time around. I forget what it was called, but it looked just like the Dark Matter, except it was a different color, so I really like that one a lot. At this point, our luck has gone south very quickly. Oh, thank God it's certified, though. I could have swore they didn't start doing certifications until after the CCs, but for decals anymore. Alright, here it is. I have a feeling I'm going to get a BMD this one right here. It's coming. That's the new... Oh, that's the new one! That's the Hypernova, that's the new, that they just came out with. Look at that. Just incredible. Just the best, really. The best, as Trump would say. The best, okay? It's the best. MG88. Actually, this is a pretty cool decal for the Octane, considering I only play with the Octane. I guess it's good to have options besides the Hexed.
Yeah.
Guys, we're gonna get a BMD from one of these crates. And it's not this one, okay? yeah. should have just opened the new crates. These old CCs, I mean, these are the last CCs in existence, and this is what we're gonna get from them? Another shisha? I'm not trying to smoke a pipe. CC2s now. Okay, there was a time where I did some, oh, you know, they have those Facebook groups like Rock and Retreat, and I did like a couple of live videos on there. People were like, hey man, you should make some YouTube videos. And when I did those live videos, I had the worst drops ever, and that was right around the time the Nitro crates came out. And around that time, I got purple and forest green crates. Stupid amounts. Like, people were paying like three to five heats. I can't remember the exact amount. But I got two of them. I wasn't doing a live video, and as soon as I did a live video, I think I opened probably like 50 nitro crates. The best thing I got was like one. So as you can see, we're trending, and we're down to 13 crates. I need something for my car, so it looks disgusting. Two whistles in a row. I mean, that's some kind of luck, right? Quite some school kids are the same age, you know? What is this, the fake alpha? It doesn't even look like Alpha Boost. Just. Alright, we have 11 crates left. We still. Have I even. X Devil? I forgot that was even a car that existed. Why would anyone ever play with this car? It looks cool. The box is horrible. And, it's horrible. So I get two whistles in a row and then two pixel frames in a row. Interesting. This would actually be easy. Because we're on old school legend crates. It's weird. It's like nostalgic opening these crates because there was a stupid amounts of money on crates for no reasons. No good reasons whatsoever. And then I was like, why am I spending all this money? But now, good reasons. So I hope you appreciate me wasting $40 on these horrible items I'm getting. Dot Matrix. Oh, it's for the breakout. They have an Octane Dot Matrix. It's so hard to keep track of all these crates now, there's too many. I'm helping them officially get them out of the game right now, as I previously mentioned. But they're still be nice to get some good ones. Just so I can get my keys back. But I don't even think that's gonna happen. We got two data blues, there's Corrales, FSI, and there's no way that's gonna equal the 40 keys. So we need a key to save us. And then we have 4 keys left. Four. even take a labyrinth at this point. Trinity. You know what's sad? I'm gonna be rolling around. This dude has a Trinity still? Those are even in the game? It's weird, I don't like when I play games online, I don't ever see anyone like rolling around with any of the items from CC 1 through 4 unless you're talking about like zombies, which are obviously also in the PCC crate. To complete Anubis. One key, no, two keys left. At this point, I'm starting to think. Well, I guess I can't really say that. I was gonna say, I was thinking double pain a weekend doesn't apply to crates. But at the same time, in these older crates, there's really not many items you can get pain in besides what? Wheels, really. I mean, the boosts aren't painted, obviously, cars can't get them painted. And two Shibuyas in a row to end the video. Well, guys, it's been real. If you want, you can follow me on Twitch below. I'll put it in my link. If you liked the video, you know, drop a like or subscribe. And if you didn't like the video, you can dislike it. Put some negative comments in there. Let me know what I can do better for you guys. I'm doing this for you. Okay? I love you. Well, that was a little aggressive. You know what? I'm gonna say it. I love you.